It's back to China for the stars of snooker. Welcome to the first round of the International Championship.
And this event has been one of the biggest on the snooker calendar for quite some time.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ding Junhui to break.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. Great opening red.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Three. Four. Ten.
This looks pretty simple.
Eleven.
This should be pretty straightforward.
17.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. 18. What a pot! Amazing!
He'll be very happy with the position here.
18. Twenty-four. Twenty-five.
Playing for the middle pocket.
31.
This isn't easy.
31. Ding Junhui, 31.
Tricky pot coming up.
What an excellent pot that is.
One.
This should be straightforward enough.
6.
Very tricky shot coming up.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Oliver Lines, 6. Two.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
Oliver Lines, 2.
Well, he's aiming to get the cue ball safe here. He'll be trying to get the cue ball safe here. He's taking the red on.
One.
Tricky pot coming up.
Well, that's right out of the top drawer.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
6.
No real problem here.
Seven.
That was a strange choice of shot there.
12.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
12.
Tricky shot here.
No, not this time.
1.
This is a half chance. He's played that very well with the wrist.
7. Eight.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
14.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Ding Junhui, 14.
He's going for it.
1.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
7.
He's looking at this red. Oh, fabulous shot!
8.
Aiming for the right centre here. He really doesn't want to underhit this shot. 14. He went for the snooker and it hasn't really worked out.
Oliver Lines, 14.
No issues there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
1. Three.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
3.
He'll be trying to reduce any risk with this shot.
5. Ding Junhui, 4. Free ball.
Pace is key here. That's an error, and it could be very costly.
Foul. Ding Junhui, 4.
He looks to be playing on here. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
2.
So, this pot into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
5.
This is no gimme.
What a beauty!
9. Ding Junhui, 9.
This is a half chance. Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
5.
This is no gimme.
What a wonderful pot.
11. Oliver Lines, 18. Frame, Ding Junhui.
That's the frame in the bag.
So, he's nudged in front.
Yes, he's looking good at the moment, and we'll be pleased with that last frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Oliver Lines to break.
Tough shot coming up.
That's an excellent opening red.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
He's queuing extremely well here.
Three.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautifully done.
Great queuing there.
Four. Eleven.
Nicely onto the black.
12.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
19. Twenty. Twenty-five.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a top shot. Well played.
Really impressive queuing.
26. 33.
A delicate touch required here.
34.
Very well played.
41. Forty-two.
Looking to play this softly.
49.
This is tough.
What a magnificent pot that is.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
50.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes it a little trickier.
That's well played with the rest.
53. 60.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Close, but not quite.
Ding Jun Wei, 60.
This is really tricky.
Oh, wonderful shot.
One. Eight.
He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top pot that was.
Nine. 16.
He fancies this red. Half a chance here.
Well, I think he's lost position here.
23. No more than half a chance here. What a shot he's pulled out the bag there. No more than a half chance.
24.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. He needs to be wary of underhitting this.
Thirty-five. Thirty-nine.
Just the colours to go. He'll be disappointed with that shot.
41.
Very tricky shot coming up.
He's taking this brown on. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
48.
Tough shot coming up.
What a beautiful pot that is.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
53.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
Oh, wonderful shot.
59.
Well, he's aiming to get the cue ball safe here. Tremendous pop. Brilliant.
Position looks pretty good to me.
66. And the frame, Oliver Lines.
That is the frame.
Well, no advantage after that last frame. This is close. Really close.
Thank you. The third frame, Ding Jun Wei to break.
He's taking it on. That's a good opening red.
One.
Tricky shot here.
That's just magnificent.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
Six.
Nicely positioned for the black.
Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen.
He's taking this green on. Excellent pot. Superb.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
18.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. That's a beauty.
What a wonderful pot.
19.
So, this pot into the right corner. No problem there.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
25.
I'm pretty sure that's not the position he was intending.
This is a half chance. What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
30.
You'll have to be careful with the pace of this shot.
Now that looks safe to all intents and purposes.
38.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Nicely done.
Great technique, superb cueing.
46.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle. Well, an excellent pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
52.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
53.
So, just the red required here. In it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
60.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. In it goes.
Sixty-seven. Seventy-four. 74.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Excellent shot.
75. 82.
80. What a wonderful pot.
Eighty-three.
Gently does it. Beautiful.
88.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Down it goes.
89.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a top shot.
96.
Just the colours remaining. That's an excellent pot.
98.
Pace is key.
Fantastic century.
101.
Tricky shot here.
Beautiful pot.
105.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket. That's a great pot.
110.
He's taking on this pink. That's a brilliant pot.
116.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
And the frame, Oliver Lines.
And now the frame is his.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
Thank you to fourth frame, Oliver Lines, to break. 1. Eight.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. What a top shot that is.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
Nine. Sixteen.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. 17. He'll be annoyed with that.
17.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. 18. Brilliantly played.
Ding Jun Wei, 17.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. And he's missed it!
One.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
The cue ball drops, and that's a foul.
Foul. Oliver Lines, 1. Ding Jun Wei, 5.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. What a tremendous pot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
1.
Really well played.
8. Nine.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Excellent cueing.
16.
Pace is very important. 17. Decent position to take on a colour here.
17.
He won't be happy with that.
17. One.
I can't see any problems here. He's played that very well.
5.
This looks pretty simple.
Well, he won't be happy with that. Unforced error.
Oliver Lines, 5.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
One.
He's lining up the green ball. What a great shot that is.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
Four.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Tremendous potting.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
Five. Nine.
This really is tricky.
And he's missed it.
Ding Jun Wei, nine.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
One.
Very nicely done.
Eight. Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
16.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
17.
Well, not the shot he was aiming for there.
24.
This is not easy.
That was no more than a half chance, but he made it look simple. Great stuff.
25. Thirty-three.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Now that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
39.
Just the colours to go. That's an excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
41.
This is a great opportunity. Great play to get back into a frame that was looking dead and gone. But this is where the pressure starts to mount.
I agree. I thought he was dead and buried in the frame, but he really has shown some fight.
44.
This is tough.
No more than half a chance here. What a top pot that was.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
53.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. Excellent pot.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
59.
This is no gimme.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
66. Frame and match, Oliver Lines.
And that puts him into the next round.